kau kau asa bun non tanggan. Saya main dia untuk nubi kemun.
Doakan dong.
Plani dengan cukup awal lagi nanda program untuk mendongan anggup bos ni bukan binaka. Kuda tu kan bos ni naturangan CEO ni rakabi. Bukan binaka mana pun turangan tu Nawaka. Nampun Nawaka. Yang dah bikin tapak tapak turangan bukan nampun bikin tapak cikin lah. Nah nanda Tony Balor tu nanda Do Jimmy tu nanda Do Dorobo tu boleh cukup main angkangga. Enam bulan ni bal, enam bulan ni sih Saudi. Tu kelamin matang ni kuah, ukiran ni singa marutai kebikian dan sih ni kuah. Ia sih singa marutai kebikian dan alam meniru nama agak Saudi. Enam ratus gitu cukup mainan untuk turbo. Mungkin turut dengan orang orang kamu, kami menakin orang itu orang tuh nawak, kita pun orang nawak. Enam bikin dapat kita turang apa pun, kami bikin dapat cikin. Nah, nanti tu tim ni. Nah, ukuran na wajah dengan wajah bapa lagi nunggu bos ini bikin tabakim ye, orang mader nunggu boleh tunggu. Thank you, belum nak and boys welcome back. Congratulations on an incredible tournament and a historic fourth World Series title for Fiji. Minta bukulio. From Cape Town to Hamilton, from Hong Kong to Paris, you've cemented your legacy as some of the greatest ruggers to ever represent our beloved Fiji. Thank you for the unbelievable effort you've given every tournament. And thank you for this incredible result. I remember back to this time last year when the 2018 World Series hunt came to an end. After a stunning rally of victories to propel us into contention for the title, we came up just 2 points shy of first place finish. It was a heartbreaking end to a hard-fought season. But great teams are not defined by the moments when everything goes their way. They are defined by how they face down and overcome adversities. They are defined by how they get back up after being knocked down, dust themselves off, step back into the arena to give it another go. That is the true measure of a team's greatness. And it is those moments that ring through the annals of sporting history. And boys, you've proven yourselves to be a team of all-time greats. You've bounced back from the disappointment of last year's series and made your triumphant return as the king of Sevens rugby. As both Prime Minister and a die-hard fan, I can say it's been an absolute thrill to be part of this journey. I'd like to acknowledge the leadership of Coach Gareth Baber in leading this team to this title. Inheriting the reins of a dynasty, the likes of Sevens Rugby, is a serious responsibility. You are tasked with satisfying the most passionate rugby fans on the planet. But your calm, your confident style, has been a proven fit for this team. You've brought out the best from these stellar young athletes. You've earned the trust and respect of our people, and you have our gratitude. And for his leadership on the field, I'd like to congratulate and thank Captain Paula Dranisinukula-led. Paula, before you took the series title, you challenged your teammates to be history makers. Well, it's certainly made your mark on history. You brought the World Series title back to Fiji, its rightful home. And you each did it with class, with humility and style, which is uniquely your own. I want to especially recognize a young man who's become a very familiar sight at these victory celebrations, Jerry Twai. Jerry, it's up to me to sing your praises, Jerry, because I know you're far too humble to do so yourself. With this World Series title, you've become the most successful Fijian Sevens player of all time. With 18 cup finals, one gold medal, and now a third World Series title to add to your accolades. For 5 years, we've watched with pride as you've dummied, drove, and dived your way over try line after try line after try line, and into the history books. I'm sure you'd be the first to tell me that rugby isn't about one player. It's about the team. And you'd be right in saying that. But you've earned yourself special congratulations. So I say, boys, with the World Series title, you've done more than inspire your nation. You've put yourselves in the best possible position ahead of the 2020 Summer Olympic Games in Tokyo. You don't need to tell me you don't need me to tell you the weight of the expectations on your shoulders ahead of the competition. But I save that pump-up speech for another day. For now, let me again say thank you and congratulations. Congratulations on your tremendous victory, and thank you for representing your nation, your families and your communities with such distinction on the field of play. You are the pride of the people, and your victory will live through the ages. I can't wait to see what you have yet to achieve. Minakwalebu, thank you. Welcome home, and God bless you all.
A big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, to the president of the Fiji Rugby Union.
Sal, 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 sal